Two more arrests for a deadly drive-by shooting in the Jacobs neighborhood. Detectives say the 17-year-old boys were involved in the murder of Tamal Wood. He was killed in a drive-by at the Georgetown Place Apartments this past July. The boys face complicity murder, receiving stolen property, and other charges. The grand jury has also indicted two other suspects, Armani Shrivers and DeAndre Swain Jr., on several counts. They're scheduled to be back in court next week.